my house, stranger. I'm quite certain you came here because you are fascinated by my work, and you want to know more. Are you sure? You're right, Hildegard. Well, 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 it looks like that you are actually my new subject. Hildegard interrupted my welcome speech, which is quite frankly indelicate, isn't it? She reminded me that I just acquired you, an unfortunate lost soul looking for glory. I truly hope that you have what it takes to finish it. Don't make the same mistake as the others. Lights are on. Congratulations! You have been promoted to the Common Intelligent Being category. Just like 99% of the rest.
Thank you.
me, you lazy simple mind. It seems that if we use the positron at the exact time of death, we can measure the existence of a new entity, as if the body and the soul of the subject become two different entities. We have to double our testing rate, Hildegard. We're onto something. Chop chop, bring the others.
One day, 11 years ago, we were just 21. 1211. one day, 11 years ago, we were just 21. 1211.
Like the transfer worked. If it didn't, your head would have imploded and Hildegard would have had to clean the room. Again.
Thank you.
I concede that the primary tests are promising. You will be useful for my next studies. Hildegard, wake up, you schmuck! Add the subject's name to our register. What do you mean we don't have a register? Well, then just start one. Be creative.